Is there a specific thing?
Life! In the name of Jesus. Arthritis, you have to be gone.
Woo!
Now!
Man. Woo!
My knees are improving. I'll
just take
that.
So what happened when you prayed?
Life!
I can feel it.
You can't outgive God.
You can feel it because that life rises up in you. He rises up in you. Comes out to you.
Well, see, what people don't realize. See, earlier in the last session, I went around, I ran. People from this church knows the problem that I've had. But I ran around the church. I ran around the church one time, and then I had to sit down because I was out of breath. But then, let me tell you, I went around probably about four other times around the church and everything like that. And then, while y'all were gone to eat and everything like that, I ended up in the clothes closet. And while I was in the clothes closet, the only chair they had in there was for a little kid. And I knew I couldn't sit in that little chair. So I thought, well, you're going to have to stand. So I ended up standing for about 30 minutes. And I thought, I never do that. Do you understand? I never do that. I know that I have been touched. Now,
hey,
I have had the spirit of expectancy from day one before this started. And the thing about it is, with my
life,
I went off of.
Let go. Ever do something she couldn't do?
I canceled three doctor's appointments that I had. I went off of all anti-inflammatory medication.
How is it?
Ordinarily,
all better.
I wouldn't even be able to walk. Period. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Last year, one more time.
Toes, and I'm not having any pain in my knees now.